my face, slander my name all over the place. I do anything that you wanna do, but honey, lay off of my shoes and on you. Devil, my blues face, you. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues face. Well, it's a woman for the money, it's a woman for the show. I'm gonna get ready now, go, can't go, but don't you. Devil, my blues face. Show. Three to get ready now. Go, can't go, but don't you devil my blues face. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues face. Okay. It's a blue, blue, a blue suede shoes. Yeah. Blue, blue, a blue suede shoes, baby. Blue, blue, a blue suede shoes. Yeah. Blue, blue, a blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues face.
They got me going crazy too, I'll tell you. Well, it's like my horse just left. Well, shut up. Well, I said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, oh yeah. Well, I said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh yeah, why she's my baby, don't you understand? I'm a little man. But I said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, oh yeah, she saved her loving early in the morning just for me. The fusses just treats me right. Never running in the streets, leaving me alone. She knows a woman's place. I tell you now, you know, we got a woman. We cross town. She's good to me. Oh, oh yeah. When I said I got a woman. We cross town. She's good to me. Oh yeah. I got a woman. Wake up, Tennessee. Good to me, yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Here we go again, man.
Back, back.
Wait a minute. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Damn. Oh, well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own 2 feet. Who do you think of when you have such a luck? I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Oh, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little screwed up, but I feel fine when I'm near the girl, and I love it. My heart, it's killing me to death when she touches my hand. I wanna chill I got. I look so like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Oh, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little screwed up, but I feel fine when I'm with a girl and I love best. My heart beats so it scares me to death when she touches my hand. I wanna chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up.
Thank you.
Get out. Back.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Freaky International Hotel with his little weirdo dolls on the walls and his little funky angels. And those little funky eagles, man, I never saw those before. This is my, it's me. It's my first live appearance in 9 years. And I've appeared dead a few times before, but it's my first live appearance, and I hope you enjoy it. Before the evening is over, I will. Oh. I've made a complete fool of myself, and I hope you get a kick. Come on, boy, you can talk. Come on. You get a kick. Christ, what's wrong with me? I hope you get a kick out of watching it. Yes. So, one of the first songs I ever recorded, you know, they're watching me here, they're going to put me away, man, I know it, I can feel it coming. Just 14 years, just shot to hell, boy, just, no. One of the first songs I ever recorded was in 1927, it was, let's see, I was quite young, one like this. Watch it. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Well, then love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me you are my heart. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me sweet, tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Oh, well, then love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. I'd like to tell you that occasionally during the show, I will have to come over here and get some wawa. grown man saying wawa, because it's awfully dry here in Vegas, and singers have what they call a Vegas throat. That's when you just lose your wad, man, completely. Your voice completely. And I got some stuff here called Gatorade. Looks like it's already been used to me, I'll tell you. It's, maybe to age my gator, it's all right. It's supposed to work 12 times faster than water and stuff. So if I come back here to drink water during the show, just watch me and say, is that him? He's crazy, you know, or whatever. Just enjoy. Oh. I'd like to do, hello, Mike. Hello, Mike. I'd like to do, what'd I like to do? Oh, I'd like to do a medley of my biggest records. They were actually no bigger than the rest of them. They were all about the same size, you know, but it sounds impressive. Let's do them.
One threw a party in the county jail. Friend Ben was there and they began to wail. Ben was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard them knock down some of the bitches sing. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. In a saxophone, Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. Drum up over Miller, no more crash, boom, bang. The old rhythm session was a purple game. Let's rock, everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the wholesale block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Dancing to the jailhouse rock. Dancing to the jailhouse rock. You know I can be found sitting home all alone. Can't come around. I had the least please telephone. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Oh, baby, if I made you mad, something I might have said. Please just forget the past before I kick your. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. And let us say I do. Then you'll know you'll have me, and I know that I'll have you. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true.
Since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of Lonely Street at Heartbreak Hotel, where you will be. Oh, you will be lonely. You'll be so lonely you could die. Well, the bellhop's tears keep flowing. The desk clerk's dressed in black. They've been so long on Lonely Street, they'll never, they'll never look back. I'll be so lonely, they'll be so lonely, they could die.
Play it.
Gotta tell the tale, or just take a walk down Lonely Street to Heartbreak Hotel, where you will be. You'll be so lonely, baby. You'll be lonely. You'll be so lonely, you could die. One more time. Well, now if your baby leaves,
You got a tale to tell, and it's take a walk down lonely street to. You'll be lonely, baby. You'll be lonely. You'll be so lonely you could die.
Thank you. When I tried to think of a special song, that Gatorade don't taste good the second time around, I'll tell you for sure. You bet your bird, man. And when I tried to think of a special song, a message song, you know, something that really says something, it's what I came up with. I said, you ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna rap it and you ain't no friend. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. But I'm crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. I'm crying all the time. Thank you very much. Cover up, cover up. I'd like to, I was thinking about the cat that owns this place. He's Kirk Corian, whatever his name is. He's got to be a weirdo too, you know. I'd like to get him and Howard Hughes in a crap game. Hughes saying, I got Nevada, I got Nevada. I got saying, I got New York. And me in the middle saying, I got Memphis, Memphis, mother. You know. Could I have some Gatorade? Gatorade, man, that's the damnest word. They should send me a case of that Gatorade, I'll tell you. I'm doing a little advertising for them. No, I saw some woolly boogers under there earlier, man. I just... I'd like to do a song that I just did on my... my recent TV show, which wasn't very good, but... Memories press between the pages of my mind. Oh, smoke. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine.
Hello, Sandy.
Quiet thoughts. Yeah, but
settle softly to the ground like gold of autumn leaves around my feet. I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories.
Hello.
Sweet memories. Our holy hands and red bouquets and trembling purple. Laughing eyes and simple ways, quiet nights.
nights and gentle days with you.
Hello, John.
Yeah. Memories pressed between the pages of my mind. Memories sweetened through the ages just like wine. Memories, sweet memories. Our holding hands and red bouquets and twilights trimmed in purple haze. Laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories pressed between the pages of my mind. Memories sweetened through the ages just like wine. Memories, sweet memories.
Yeah, baby.
Memories, memories.
Fall off the table, man.
Man, I'm losing more picks up here, I'll tell you. I'd like to just do one of my first records for you, ladies and gentlemen, that I first recorded when I first started out. You want to kiss you so you can sit down? Is that the idea? Come here, lady. Come here. Come here. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Thank you. One of my first records went like this. No, it didn't go like that. Wait a minute. Let's see. Excuse me, I'd like to... I'd like to talk to you. There you go. Ugly looking thing. I'd like to talk to you a little bit, ladies and gentlemen, about how I got into this business and when. And a lot of the things that happened from my side of the story. There's a lot's been told from everybody else, but not from my side. So I'd like to clear my throat. Now, I'd like to tell you a little bit about what really happened to me, you know, back when. I started out as a child. No, wrong. I started out. Can I borrow your little thing, honey? It's a tough life, man, I'll tell you for sure. I was driving a truck, and I was studying to be an electrician, and the people I work for are here tonight, and they're really wonderful people. I'd just like you to say hello to Mr. and Ms. Tipler, and it's her birthday. Hello. Happy birthday, man. I was driving a truck for those people, and I was hauling electrical equipment, chasing girls in the truck, you know, and staying gone too long. And I got wired the wrong way. That's what happened. So I went into a record company one day on my lunch break to make a record, you know, for my own use. And the guy put the record out about a year and a half later. And overnight, in my hometown, in Memphis. There they are. My nails are dirty, man. It became pretty big overnight in my hometown. You know, people were saying, who is he? What is he? Is he? You know, I'm saying, am I? So it started to happen overnight, and the record got to be pretty big in certain parts of the country, but nobody really knew who I was yet. So I started to play little nightclubs and little football fields. And little alleys and, you know, little freaky rooms with things crawling around in them. And, excuse me. They're going to get me, man. It's just a matter of time. The word is out on me already. Watch him. He's a squirrel. He's just out of the trees, man. So I did that for like a year and a half. I worked nightclubs and so forth. And in 1956, I met Colonel Sanders. Parker. And they got me a bunch of chicken and stuff. So, what's that, a ghost? Oh, smoke. What was I? Oh, yeah, I met Colonel Parker. So anyway, they arranged to put me on television. And I cleared my nose and they took me off television. They said, there'll be no snorting on camera, son. So I went on the Jackie Gleason show first, and then I went on, I did three of the Jackie Gleason, Tommy Dorsey shows. And I'd never been out of my hometown in my life, you know, so it was all new to me, man. I went to New York, and I'm looking up at the buildings going, you know, like that. And I said, watch him. Had sideburns and hair. And you think he's freaky now, long hair and sideburns, man, 14 years ago. You couldn't walk down the street. Get him! Not down, get him! He's a woolly booger, get him! So, anyway, I did the Jackie Gleason shows, and at that time there was a lot of controversy about it. You didn't see people moving out in public, you know. They were getting on in the back room, but you didn't see it out in public too much. So, when I went to the Sullivan show, they photographed me from the waist up, you know. Sullivan's over on the sidelines going, son bitch, you know. I'm saying, thank you. I didn't know what he was calling me at the time, you know. I thought it was nice. So I
So I did three or four of the Sullivan shows, and things really started to happen for me. I did Steve Allen show, and they were going to tame me down on a Steve Allen show. So they dressed me in a tuxedo, you know. And I'm singing to a dog on a stool here. The dog's in heat. I didn't know it, you know. So I'm saying, you ain't nothing but a hound dog. And the dog's going, I'm saying, watch it, watch it. So they take the dog and put it in another room, you know, to protect it from me. So, boy, I'll tell you what, 14 years right down the drain, boy. So anyway, my next move was to Hollywood. That's how it happens. You get a record, and you go on television, then you go to Hollywood. So that town wasn't ready for me, and I wasn't ready for it, you know. I was 19 or 20 years old, and they'd say action, and I was going, you know. I said, well, watch him, boy. He's the original squirrel, you know. So I did a picture called Love Me Tender, and Loving You, Loving Her, loving just whoever I get my hands on at the time, you know. And then I made, I did Jailhouse Rock, and then I did King Creole. I did four pictures. Anyway, I got good and used to the Hollywood bit, man, the movie star thing. You know, I was sitting in the back of a Cadillac with sunglasses on, my feet up on the seat, said, I'm a movie star, I'm a sunglass, hey! So, eating hamburgers and Pepsis, you know. So I was getting good and used to the life, you know, and then I got drafted and shafted and everything else, man. So overnight it was all gone, it all was changed. It was like a dream, you know. I thought, did that happen? Did that happen? You know, no Cadillacs, no nothing, you know, it was all shot. So I went into the service, and at first the guys just watched me to see what I was going to do, you know. What's he going to do? I didn't have any trouble, except I had a hard time standing at attention. It's attention, hut, and I'm going, trying to play the rifle. I said, well, put him in a garbage can somewhere, man. He's a freak. So anyway, the guys just watched me at first, and when they saw I was doing the same things they were, everybody got friendly, and the guys in the service get awfully lonely. They call each other mother a lot. So I picked it up, you know. It was only half of it. It didn't go over too well back in Hollywood when I came back. And I'd go up to some director and say, how you doing, mother? He'd say, boy. So anyway, I came out of the service in 1960. And I made G.I. Blues and Blue Hawaii and Girls, 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 which wasn't a movie. It was just Girls, Girls, Girls. I did Viva Las Vegas, and so forth. Anyway, the reason I'm telling you this, all this stuff, is because I missed contact with a live audience. I got into a routine of making movies, and I was doing like three a year, and I wasn't in front of people much, so I really missed the live contact, because that was always where it was at for me. It was in front of people. And so the whole idea is to tell you from my side what happened a little bit. That's all. That's good. So, straight vodka, boy. At least set you straight, man. I can play this, mother, a little bit. See? Took me a long time to learn to pull that handle, boy. You gotta know how to pull your handle. No. We're going down.
me peeping, got me hiding, got me peeping, hide, peeping any way you wanna lay roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me, oh baby, what you want me. Hey, Jim.
Thank you.
La da 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 da.
I ain't gonna do that song, man. I don't know why I was doing that. Just, I'd rather sit up here and pull my hat. A few years ago, a guy named Del Shannon had out a record called Runaway. I'd like to do it for you. So.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love, a love that was so strong. As I still walk by, I think of the times we've had together while our hearts were young. I'm walking in the rain, hear it falling and I feel the pain, wishing you were here by me to end this misery. And I wonder,
a summer day when I kissed you and call you sweetheart. Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight? I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each must play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was where we met. I loved you at first glance. You read your lines so cleverly and never missed a cue. Then came act two. You seemed to change, you acted strange, and why I've never known. Honey, you lied when you said you loved me, and I had no cause to doubt you. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if he won't come back to me, then they can bring the curtain down. Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight? Thank you very much. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the stud I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now alone for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, not long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Yeah. Just a little extra show off here. Man, there's a little bitty dead lizard up here. Cool song. It's a frog in my throat, man. First meet I've had all day. Before I go any further, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the members of my crew to you that are doing such a fantastic job. First of all, the young ladies that open our show tonight, and they really live up their name, ladies and gentlemen, the Sweet Inspirations. Yeah. The beautiful quartet voices you hear in the back belong to the great Imperials, ladies and gentlemen. Young man on lead guitar. He's one of the finest guitar players I've ever met. His name is James Burton. James. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear James. Happy birthday to you. Hot damn right. Young man on rhythm guitar. He makes records for RCA. His name is John Wilkinson. Ladies and gentlemen, John Wilkinson. Young man on drums, he's from Dallas, Big D. His name is Ronnie Tutt. Ronnie. Guy that plays a whole lot of Fender bass, his name is Jerry Schiff. Jerry. So that's Tutt and that's Schiff. That's Tutt Schiff any way you look at it, boy, I'll tell you for sure. Sure got a lot of nerve, boy. Young man on organ and piano, his name is Larry Mahovarak. Larry? God damn, I got it right, didn't I? Mahovarak. 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 That's a new dance. The guy that hands me my water and he gets tangled up in my cords and stuff up here, he's a good friend of mine. His name is Wooly Booger. No. Charlie Hodge, man. Charlie. Our orchestra conductor, ladies and gentlemen, he's a heck of a nice guy. His name is Bobby Morris. Bobby? Yeah. I'd like you to give a warm hello to the wonderful Bobby Morris Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Bunch of squirrels back there, boy, I'll tell you for sure. A song that just did very well for me recently, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be damned if I'll sing happy birthday to him again. As a snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Now people, don't you understand, the child needs a helping hand. I hear you're gonna be an angry young man someday. I take a look at you and me, are we too blind to see? Or do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Well, the world turns, and a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as a cold wind blows in the ghetto. In the ghetto. And his hunger burns. So he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto. In the ghetto. Now then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a car, he tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As a crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. And as her young man dies, on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries.
Get out of the way. Back.
Thank you very much, ladies. Thank you. Beautiful. A new record that I just recorded. It should be out in a couple of weeks. I hope you like it. It's called Suspicious Minds.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out. You're doing to me when you don't believe a word I'm saying.
We can't go on together
with suspicious minds,
and we can build our dreams
on suspicious minds. So if an old friend I know stops by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again. Oh, 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 oh. Asking where I've been. Oh, oh, oh. You can't see the tears are real, I'm crying.
We can go on
suspicious minds,
and we can build our dreams
on suspicious minds. Won't let our love survive. Oh no, I'll dry the tears from your eyes. Best don't let a good thing die. Oh no, 'cause honey, you know I'll never lie to you. Oh, yeah. We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying. Oh, don't you know, caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much. Oh. Caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much. Caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you.
don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk. You know I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, thank you. You're beautiful, thank you. Thank you. Oh!
Hey, mama, don't you treat me wrong. I'm in love with daddy, honey. Say, what did I say? When you see me in misery, come on, baby, shake my knee, all right. Hey, hey, tell me what did I say? Tell me what did I say?
I'm not afraid. thank you very much. Thank you, you're beautiful. Fantastic audience, thank you. I have to do this song special for you. You're beautiful, man. Thank you.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be?
Yes, Lord.
Like a river flows surely through the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.